This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream of.
Cena powers him up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Wow. There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. He's got him scouted.
Evades the attack.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
It's time for our next competitor.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Big E is losing any kind of advantage here.
Big E has run into a roadblock, that's for sure.
The Royal Rumble is perhaps the ultimate example of the phrase, it's a marathon, not a sprint. Sure, it's cool to rack up the eliminations.
Big E has been eliminated.
But even cooler is going the distance because you know how to pace yourself and have the stamina.
Yeah, it takes a lot to outlast all these other superstars, and if you tire yourself out too early, you won't be outlasting them for long.
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd!
There's a wheelbarrow!
Boom! DDT! Running Swanton finds the mark.
Down kick right on point. And now he's taken control.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
We're about to get another one.
That'll be competitive. Has been eliminated. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Nothing fancy. That's it.
Rikishi has been
just
eliminated.
Get ready.
Here they come. And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
But the Maharaja's always just one move away from changing everything.
Oh, man.
And Jinder's out with the
eliminated.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
Great dropkick. You can see the anguish growing on his face.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He has been eliminated.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Catches the kick.
Whoa! Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Wow, what a drop kick. In a state of distress now, but you can never count Austin out. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from missed it. Looking to pay homage to the Lone Star State.
This match grinded him down a little. And Noam is countered.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, what are they doing here? All the way in. Sandboard Buster.
Who's it gonna be?
It's the horses. Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Batista has been eliminated.
Oh, what a backbreaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
Undertaker landing awkward.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Yeah, Joaquin can't find an answer for these attacks.
Wilde's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Wilde trying his best to put him away elimination.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
There's a wheelbarrow.
Boom, DDT.
Boom. Oh, man. Kick. Strikes with a kick.
Oh, ooh, a sharp kick.
A lot of momentum now on his side. He's gaining the upper hand here.
Here we go.
Oh, what a right. Two behind it. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Tough way right
here. Steiner has been eliminated.
And out of the ring he goes.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. With the counter! Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Listen to this crowd, count the next one in! Difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Nice calf kick, great elevation. Jake just getting knocked around.
Roberts needs to find that spark.
And that's
Jake
a
Roberts has
the snake's expense.
We're about to get another. Things are really heating up now.
Alexander answers back.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
There they go.
And that's the Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Who's this going to be?
Here they come.
He continues to press forward.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Back to the ankle.
Who's going to enter next? It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Butch was waiting for it.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
Now might
be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Counting it down. Who's it gonna be? Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
That'll end Dominic
Mysterio has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, look who it is.
A wheelbarrow into the DDT.
And now the pressure's
Elias has been eliminated.
He keeps struggling to slow the opposition down. Get ready.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Search of an opening.
We're
moments away from the
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Byron.
Uses an elbow to dip.
Get ready.
Turning the momentum.
The road. Can he keep it going?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
This was his dominant. Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one standing, eliminating the other.
KO. Oh, boy.
Is it right to overcome the
the tag.
No!
Right.
Going for it.
Looking for the lapel lock.
And he releases it.
Has been opening.
He had it fully locked in.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the lapel lock.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we are settled in for a long one, guys. Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one. Arm stop!
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Target in the arm now.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Vicious kick to the spine, and Wild is in control.
A very tough spot for Xavier to be in.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now. Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated.
Might want to think about making a tag.
Able to push off and avoid that attack. A running Hurricane Rana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
And Woods puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match. And he sends him into the corner. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Scouted by Wild.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
after elbow. Watch out.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Reversal on Wild.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Boom. What impact.
So much damage inflicted.
Tagged in.
Just laying it in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Section.
For Ware in the corner now, leaving himself open here. He reverses it. Oh, smash!
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster! He's looking a little off balance.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a star shot.
The fight being taken to Escobar.
Woods has the tie of this match in his favor.
Tags him in.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Rising right to the patella.
Standing shooting star press, incredible. Ooh, followed by a huge club. Basement drop kick.
So it's called.
Here are your winners. Santos Escobar, Cruz del Toro, and Joaquin Wild. Legado del Fantasma.
And there you have it. The last superstar. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars, if you lock takedown.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Boom! What a backbreaker. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Nice running crossbody.
Oh, my God, a steel chair! And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Nikki turns it around.
Oh, setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Super kick.
Oh, this, what a head.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Well, this isn't going to win the...
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Nice running crossbody.
Clothesline. Bash right into the post on the outside.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ball straight forearm.
Hell of a lot of fighting Caden Carter. She is not backing down.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
She manages to get control. Oh, she's trying to create space. Running power slam. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Top of counters.
And now she's getting back into the ring. The snap there into a sprawl.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
She gets it.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
And we are looking at the last superstar.